Good morning! I'm going to be potting something today, planting some seeds and showing you what it's like to grow something from scratch, from little tiny seed into a huge big plant. So I hope you are ready to experience that magic. So in our garden at the moment, we've got the most magical fruit and it's called a granadilla. I think everybody might have heard of a granadilla. Another name for granadilla is a passion fruit. And it doesn't really look like this, but this is an old wrinkly one that I found. And the nice thing about fruit and veggies and things like that is you can keep some of it to replant again. Instead of eating all of it, you can keep some and use them to plant more plants. So that's what we're going to do today with this wrinkly old granadilla that I don't think I would eat it looking like this. First thing I'm going to do is cut this open. Ooh, it actually looks quite yummy still. There's the granadilla inside. And then I've got two of these sort of seedling trays. They look like that. And I've got two of them. I've also got some potting soil. So this is what the potting soil looks like. These are both full of lovely sand now. I'm going to poke a hole, just a little hole, in each tray, in each little place. And now I'm going to put two seeds into each little hole. There's my two little seeds. And they're going to go in that hole over there. Oh. Okay, it's a bit easier if I'm not holding the camera. I'll show you when I'm done. Each little hole has two seeds in them now. And then I'm going to gently cover them up. I'm not going to press the soil down too hard. I'll just gently cover them up. Then I'll put a little bit of water on these plants and sit back and wait. Put them in the sunshine and just let them grow and do their thing. Oh, hello. Are you interested in my soil? Oh, bye. Here are my trays that I've filled up and just covered the seeds gently with some sand. Here's my other one. And a lot of seeds, you have to dry them out before you plant them. Like, you wouldn't really plant the wet seed, but granadillas seem to work really well just like that. So we'll wait now and see what happens. Now I'm going to show you something crazy. Are you ready to see it? Come look over here. This is the granadilla vine that I got that granadilla from, that I got the seeds from that I planted. Come look how big this granadilla vine is. It goes all the way along here and all along the fence over here. That's its trunk. And it goes all the way along the fence over here. And it is this entire thing. Look at all the new granadillas coming out. There's gonna be so many. There's a little baby one. And it goes all the way along the fence, all the way down here. This is a granadilla flower, in case you've never seen one before. Isn't this beautiful? Yeah. So that's hopefully how big my little tiny granadilla seeds will get.